Okay, sculpting
chest. Let me get in. So I want the full effect. I feel a stretch already here. You can bring that hand back to right here. My hand. I'm sitting again. Do you see that?
Yep.
This is the bicep. Because it's so already engaged, okay? But you make it as hard or as easy as you want. You're gonna hinge a little bit on the hip and then curl it up. If you need a spot, if you're going to failure right here, then you can bring it across. Again, where's my fingers?
Straight arm.
I'm telling you what. Let your abs. Tricep. Practice it.
Okay.
You see my foot?
Yep. Foot.
Flat foot.
Down. Knee. Straight.
In. I'm using it. I'm going to pull my back in.
Chest up, 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 up.
And push it straight. Squeeze. Keep those hips up. That way you're hitting glutes, abs, quads, hamstrings.
Okay.
Or you can squat.
That's all core.
What's that?
Core. That shoulder.
You can bring it up, you can go down. You can bring it down, you can go up. Okay? All obliques. Walk down, so it's tight. Tight. Ready? Center it out.
Ooh. That shoulder.
This is 90 degrees. You see this? This forward flexion right
here. Oh, okay.
That hurts. Okay, so forward flexion. You can